Corona. The new norm. Graduating in 2020.
Here comes Siddhant Sapte. Do you have two words for the Northeastern University, your experience with Northeastern University?
I can't just, the experience so much, I can't just put in two words. But it was an, it was priceless, I will say.
Hello.
What the?
Go Huskies, go!
Chetna Varunsha. Ashish Kumar.
Event. Thanks to Jigar Panchal.
It was great. It was new. I met great people. It was great.
Two years just went like this, but it is like the unforgettable moment of my life. Being with them. Everything went so good.
It was thrilling. It was knowledgeable. I met very good friends over here, had wonderful time. They made the time over here very cherishable, and I will always cherish this for my life.
Are you going to miss this place?
Of course. Northeastern is
love. Going to miss us. We have
Alright, let's move to Nikhil.
Yes guys, it was a memorable 2 years of experience. I'm going to miss the gang, the S12 gang. It is this moment that we actually would, you know, be.
Mr. Pratik Patil.
Hey!
Yeah.
I'm feeling very, very great, very great. I met a lot of people over here.
Pizza.
They all are assholes like me, but they are good.
So what do you have to say about your experience in Northeastern University? Do you have to say anything about Boston?
I have some awesome good friends around me. Take a look back there.